Here, you want this?
And said that we even put out on Twitter that there's only one. LVM.
Okay, you're good. Oh, I'm sorry.
That's
our guy. He's better.
Dave, oh, that's the speaker?
Yep.
And
he just
said it. Any info with service related?
Huh?
Any info with the
white
guy?
I don't think so.
Nothing
and
mentioned.
He sent me a picture of his ID, so.
No, the security guard.
Oh, no, I don't have anything on that.
He was just targeting that.
Nah, they're just saying the two next to each other.
Yeah. Before you logged on, there were cops loading four or five deep in the back of the car, taking them to UMC Drama.
Yeah, I heard some PD unit do that.
PIO had like four people in his car.
Yeah.
We got a cop hit?
No.
Police officer?
I heard a patrol officer transported an apartment.
One guy's like, it started again. Okay, make it tighter. Okay, it stopped. Because I had an open mic. Okay, it's going again.
Are you sure they were talking about a turn?
Yeah. At a medium pace.
He was at home.
Yeah. Yeah. Trying to get dressed.
Officers asking for more medical because there were a bunch of people bleeding, arterial bleeding, they didn't have enough tourniquets and stuff.
There were citizens taking patrol cars.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they had like one cop goes, I need people here because the citizens are getting in my car and driving away.
Good for them.
They're like...
I'll be out. I'm at MGM if you need your car.
That's right.
Park in the valley.
Look at, they didn't get shot. What'd you say?
Probably shouldn't leave this line around.
Hey.
Thank you.
Gotcha, gotcha.
I got it.
Yeah, every time he moved his platform, but every time they described him, he was described.
Assuming it sounds like the other 911 calls that were concerned, they say valet hotels calling about there's a shooter talking about this. Third or fourth time I've had this.
Where was the shooting? I don't even know where fucking at.
It was from, when the cops heard the 434, he was hitting the people in the festival, the country festival.
Got it.
Because they said they got at least, the guys were like, we got at least 20 dead here.
Fuck.
Hey. He's like, I'm going to win megabucks.
Watch, there's other people talking to him.
He's just drunk. Thank you. No, I did it. Seriously, I did it myself.
You did that yourself?
Yeah. Normally it's something.
I saw this one, some place they do, they call it the John Wick. I looked at it.
That's typically
Karen
Tackle.
Yeah.
They're on a 6-month back order, and you have to send them your frame.
You send them the frame?
Like $400. It took me, you know, spare time, 2 good days.
Oh, yeah.
And I've done a bunch of PMAGs. It's awesome on the PMAGs. Oh, I don't know. I'm just trying to get a feel for it.
Oh, yeah.
Right. Good grip.
Oh, yeah. I love that feel.
So
I like the feel of your pistol now, though.
Yeah, that's with no additional.
And that's a 34?
It's a 34 Gen 4. Gen 5 they just came out with. They took away the finger grooves. They made an ambidextrous slide release, which is good.
Now the 34 is...
It's the long full-size 9. So it's... I got it because it moves to 45. So the same length as my old 45. And then you mag pull mags, pull 21 stock. You don't have to put a buck plate on them. Are we sure that no NFL players are offended that we're here moving people around?
They still think there's two players, or they're saying that we have the possibility of three shooters.
Yeah, I know.
Unless there's
I mean football players.
Huh?
I don't want the football players to be offended during an active shooter. Welcome back.
You're going to do OT tomorrow?
Welcome back.
Or today? Yes, I am.
There's also no strike team stage there. Right now, on the strike team.
Captain Greenway.
Thank you.